Today we'll talk about cybersecurity challenges and change in threat landscape. Today's cybersecurity challenges have increased manifold and there is paradigm shift in threat landscape. Today's cybersecurity attacks have changed in forms and definitions. Attacks are now more advanced, like advanced persistent threats, APTs, which are mainly human-driven, opposed to earlier attacks, which were mostly malware-based, viruses, trojans, malwares, etc. This type of attack cannot be prevented by our traditional security defenses like firewalls, IPS, and antiviruses, etc. Because those instruments or security devices work on the principle of signature-based, and these advanced attacks like APTs are signature-less. Danger of these APT attacks are that it cannot be prevented when it infects the system. People come to know after a long time. Industry standard is that people know this type of infection after 200 days. That means for those 200 days, those malwares or trojan remain on the system and sniff the confidential data to outside. So you are breached, your data are breached, and your data are in the hand of hackers or fraudulent people. So protection like good APT tools is the need of the hour. Come on, let's implement proper APT tools to protect your valuable data. Thank you.